Recorded live in Austin, Texas, USA, it's the William Montgomery Show. Starring William Montgomery. With the Tony Chin Orchestra. The William Montgomery Junior Dancers. As always, William is joined by the lovely Erica. I'm Brett Erickson. And now, here he is. The big red machine, William Montgomery.
All right, I'm going to start the Zoom. We are recording.
Cool. Well, right off the bat, this is a very special, this is kind of a bittersweet William Montgomery show today. As you can see, obviously, we have Gator here. Grant has the room in here. What would you say, Erica? This is 50 degrees. No, Grant, it's much 58. Better than outside.
It's so cold.
It's probably 14 Celsius. It's probably 16 Celsius. But Casey is unfortunately not here. Grant, I told you we were walking in. He went to the hospital yesterday. I pray to God. I will. I prayed for him last night.
You just found out that news.
Okay, I lied about that. Well... Did I just find out about it? Yeah, that he wasn't going to show up. Yeah, about an hour ago. Okay, well, maybe I dreamed that I prayed for him last night. I probably dreamed that I prayed for him. Is probably what that deal was, just because I have such a vivid memory of praying
for him. And you didn't see him last night, so you're like, something's off.
Yeah, something's off. Casey isn't here today again. He had to go to the hospital. If you see this, hopefully he's better by next week. But keep him in your thoughts and prayers. Pray for him. And also, we have Gator here today, but I'm already worried because, Grant, I apologize. She just peed on the couch.
No, do y'all have Lysol wipes? She did not. And he's she doesn't pee on couches.
Well, she has peed on our couch before.
Like do you three need some times. Wipes?
When she was
fine here.
When she was really little, William was confident that he could leave her on the couch alone because she didn't know how to jump down. And I was like, I would take her down if I were you. And then she TT'd. She was too little.
Okay, I made a mistake, and you should have heard how mad Erica was. She was like, oh, I can't believe you left her ass on the...
It wasn't even that bad. I was just like...
Oh, it was pretty bad.
I was like, you're real confident.
Very confident. Okay.
But now she's big, and she can jump.
Yeah. Yeah, now she can get off. But, So, Grant, so we're doing a special. Maybe nobody calls in, though. That's my big...
We have a bunch of people in the waiting room already.
Oh, really? Mm. Okay, my big fear was Casey wouldn't be here. I would freeze up. Grant, you saw how nervous I was earlier. Now Gator won't...
I saw, but you're going to be okay.
Maybe on her chewy.
Okay, you want your chewy? Okay, Grant, yeah, how's this going to work
She did.
I guess you just get somebody on that bad boy, and then if they start giving out, like, my personal address or something, just kick them off real quick.
Okay, I can do that.
No, I'm kidding. I'm sure nothing like that would happen.
Let's see. We want to go ahead and take in the first person?
Yeah, do we want to? I mean, it's just, are you going to pray for Casey tonight, Grant?
I'll pray for Casey.
Okay, well. Will you tell Mike to?
I will tell Mike.
Because Mike was in there.
Yeah.
I saw Mike when we walked in.
He's actually already praying.
Cool.
I feel like he just must have known.
He kind of always looks like he's praying. His eyes are always kind of shut. No, what is it? I'm kidding.
We're going to bring on our first guest. It's going to be Rebecca Santa Maria.
Ooh. Okay. Rebecca.
So I'm going to see if... She's ready. Then she pops on here. Just give her a second.
Okay.
Hello?
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 Hello, Gator.
Hello, Gator's wondering where you are.
She loves friends.
Wait, where'd Gator go?
Gator's right here.
She's sitting on the couch.
I should have a separate little Gator cam again.
Yeah.
And then what? I know, that would be fun. Wait, so Grant, so what is this? We're seeing the people or is just the hearing them?
Well, currently.
Well, this is neither. Currently. Rebecca,
are you here? Hello? We don't see her. All right. I'm going to
Get the mute off, Rebecca. The mute's on, Rebecca.
We're going to jump to Krista. Let's see if Krista will join us. And let's ask to start the video.
Somebody.
Hello.
Hello.
Hello. There's a hair in my mouth. This is already disastrous. So nobody's talking.
Is this a nightmare?
This is turning into a nightmare quickly.
Oh, boy.
Gator's peeing.
No, she's not.
All right. We're going to try Riley.
Let's try Riley.
Third time's a charm.
Third chime is a charm.
Third chime is a charm. Ding, ding, ding.
All right. We are bringing Riley in. Okay. Riley, are you there?
Yeah, you need Gator Cam. She's being really cute.
Whoa.
I hear someone.
Robot.
Riley?
Hello?
Is this Riley?
Can we see you?
This is Riley.
Riley, hi. How are you doing today? Did you hear the news about Casey?
No.
He is really sick. So we're telling everybody to pray for Casey. He was at the hospital yesterday. He texted me at 12 p.m. today that he couldn't make it here. So we're just getting everybody right off the bat to just send up a prayer for Casey. But how are you doing?
I'm great. I actually, it's not just me. It's me and my boyfriend.
How's it going?
Oh my gosh, how are y'all doing? Y'all are so sweet to call on here. It was a big disaster at the beginning. The two first pieces of shit wouldn't talk. We couldn't see them. It really threw a wrench into things. And did you hear
fuck
me?
Fuck those people,
yeah,
actually.
Fuck
I think
them,
those
dude.
People are fucking pieces of shit. Yeah,
yeah
fuck
no
those
shit.
People.
We're going to figure out who it was. Who were the people? What was their names?
Monica and Rebecca.
Monica and Rebecca, you're on our shit list
now. I'm
going to
find their fucking address.
Thank you. Yes.
What's his name?
Yeah. What's your name?
This is Justin.
My name's Justin.
Justin, what's up? Have you seen? We got Gator today. Look at her. She has a little toy. Oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh.
That's such
Gator.
A cute little dog.
That's a sweet one. I just talk to her like this all the time. She's my girlfriend. And then we kiss each other. Well, what are y'all doing? What are y'all doing?
No
sitting on a couch?
Shit.
Yeah.
We are sitting on a couch. We just ate three loaves of raisin bread and actually two whole bottles of prune juice.
Ooh. Cool. Well, the prune juice is going to help your bowel movements after those raisin breads. Because Erica can attest, I had a shit earlier that was, you had
it
to flush it twice.
All the way. It was like crumbles.
Yeah, it was crumbly. Do y'all ever get that?
Like the crumbles stay
usually
behind.
On a Wednesday, I have a crumbly shit.
Ugh.
Yeah, it fucking happens. What are you doing? Drinking heavily on Tuesday?
That's usually how it goes. It's just a normal Tuesday.
Gosh, I miss that. I did at Erica's house one time, shit all in my pants one night, high on cocaine. That was a nightmare. I had to try to hide my boxer shorts and there was shit everywhere. And I shouldn't even be saying this in front of little Gator. Well, what are y'all's plans for today? What are y'all's plans for today? Let's hear it.
What's our plans for today?
Just cleaning.
Cool. Do y'all use Clorox?
She has some very exciting plans.
Nice.
Cool. Are you not going to be cleaning as well?
He'll just be in the way.
My plans are mostly like watching her clean and yeah, that's about it.
Cool. That's what I do with Erica, dude. I'm like, start in the corner of the vacuuming. You're going to do it all day. I'm going to be watching your ass.
Exactly. I'll make sure you don't miss a spot and make sure you clean everything because that's not my job.
Well, I'm going to guess Riley's a better cleaner anyway, so. Oh, no, no, it's not
something
true.
Like that.
Yeah, who's the better cleaner? Gator
help
wants
by not helping.
Help by not helping. That's a saying.
Yeah.
William will just follow exactly. me and get in the way.
Yeah, just Gator follow, butt. Get in the way. See the. Yeah, look at her. She's ready, sweet. Oh, and now stop. She starts scratching me real bad like that. I'm ready, kidding. I'm ready, sure. See, we just do this all day long.
For like 20 minutes straight. William, stop.
We love kissing each other. Do y'all have any answers? So what are y'all a thing? What's going on with y'all?
Yeah, like, he's my boyfriend.
Yeah, I guess so.
Cool. When are you going to pop the question? When are you going to say yes to the dress? Okay, I'm kidding. Y'all think about it, though.
I'm going to think about it real hard. Yeah, that's a hard question.
But we have a cat.
Oh, let's see it.
Sweet. Let's see it. Prove it. No, I'm kidding. I believe y'all have a cat.
Oh.
Gator, look at the kitty.
That's a, what is that, like a Maine Coon?
Yeah, his name's Odin.
He's so cute.
Oh, that's sweet.
He's like majestic.
That's a majestic looking cat for sure. Well, Odin seems sweet. Excuse me. What did y'all eat for breakfast today?
Well,
I actually just had 2 cigarettes for breakfast.
Okay.
And that's about it. That's all I've had.
That's fair enough. Are you gonna, you gotta eat something later?
Maybe 2 more cigarettes.
Don't get into the Zens. I'm currently too deep into the Zens. I don't smoke as many cigarettes now, but I have the Zens in my mouth all the time.
I actually have 6 of these Zens in my mouth right now.
No, you don't. You have 6?
And then I'm about to smoke 2 more cigarettes.
You're kidding. You don't have 6. Let me see. You have 6 in your mouth right now?
I'm putting a 7th in right now.
Prove it. Let me see in your mouth. You don't have 6 in your mouth right now. I'd be shocked.
If I showed you my mouth, I'd get kicked out of my church because that's against my religion.
Okay, fair enough. I respect that. Cool. Well, be careful with the Zens, though. I have 2 in my mouth right now. Gator hates it when I do it. Erica hates it when I do it. Grant hates it when I do it. Mike hates it when I do it.
We really don't like it.
Yeah, my parents hate it when I do it. Both of my brothers hate it when I do it. I mean, my cousin Taylor, he hates it. My cousin Andrew, he hates it. It's like everybody hates it.
I'm glad somebody actually relates to me because everybody hates the Zen pouches, and I don't know why, but honestly, fuck those people.
Yeah, I mean, it's our time to live. That's what I always say. It's our time to live. So keep on saying that. Well, it was so nice to talk to y'all. I'm going to see what else is going on in here, but very nice to speak with y'all. And Gator just said goodbye.
He said goodbye.
Goodbye.
Bye, Gator.
Bye, Gator.
Thank you for speaking with us. Yeah. Very nice.
Thank y'all for calling.
He made her look at. She's so happy.
She's
to
so
see
happy
you.
Now. He's gonna say. You're gonna say yes. Say yes to the dress. Okay.
All right. Bye, y'all.
Bye.
Hey.
All right. We're gonna bring on.
Wow, that was a disaster already. Grant, you have to fucking vet these people,
look at
man.
The tail.
Great. No, I'm kidding.
We got cat cam. I'm gonna bring in Bugsy LaRue.
World Comedy Foundation.
Oh, is that our friend who...
This is Bugsy?
Look at, she loves Mike.
Oh my gosh, she loves Mike. Look at her.
That's the best shot on this whole time. That was so sweet.
Gator looks sweet on there. What's going on with Bugsy? Bugsy, are you there?
Hello? I just come to watch.
Oh, let's see it.
You don't want to show us yourself?
Show you.
Fair enough.
Ferret?
No, fair enough. How are you today, Bugsy?
I'm all right. How are y'all?
Doing real good. Gator says hello.
Hi, Gator.
Yeah, Gator says hello. We can't see you. So what's going on in your life today?
Well, this for one.
Okay. Yeah.
That's about it. I got to get my windows fixed before it gets too cold.
Oh my God. Yeah. Well, it's real hot here. So that's good. Yeah. You can get your windows fixed. Gator's going to need the windows fixed. She starts getting scared in the car. Okay. Well, what are you eating later today? What are you going to eat?
Eating?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm going to go for some nachos.
What time is it for you?
Yeah, what time is it? You said something about cold.
Yeah,
where are you?
Canada?
What?
Where are you?
There's just a bit of a draft.
There's kind of a draft?
What's the temperature?
What's the temp there?
We want to guess where you are.
It's not that cold, but the level of infestation is out of control, and it's because the windows are broke, y'all. We got to get that landlord. We got a slumlord situation over here.
Well, be careful with that. You have to be careful with that. Okay, well,
y'all ever squat?
Huh?
Y'all ever squat?
No, I've never squatted. Never.
What? No way. You're fooling. You squat. I can tell by your beard.
No.
Quit fooling.
Okay, Bugsy, it's nice to talk to you. I would have talked to somebody else. Very nice to talk to you.
Thanks for calling, Bugsy.
Thanks for calling,
Bugsy.
Big Gator says bye.
She's getting her belly itched.
So, ready for our next caller?
Yeah, let's do it. And also,
you got to tell us where they're from. They got to say where they're from.
And, yeah. And Grant, we have to have a little special thing. Can people hear this? But I have to like wink at you or something if that means move on. Okay.
What if you have to cough and raise your hands or something? Perfect. Yeah.
Raise your hands.
Yeah, raise your hands when you cough. There you go.
Okay.
Now I know.
Okay.
All right, we're gonna
go. But nothing against Bugsy. But yeah, let's see what else. Let's see what else is happening. Factor. You might be wondering what Factor is. Also, little Gator here doesn't have to wonder what Factor is because she and I eat it with Erica all the time. We're eating Factor. I mean, instead of going to what, an In-N-Out, to a Wendy's, to a Burger King, you get Factor. You heat it up. In just 2 minutes, okay? They're fresh. They're never frozen. It's school year now. It's the school year now. The school year has started. Gator's going, she's going to high school now.
Straight to high school.
She went straight to high school. She's super smart. It's an all-girls school, so we're a little worried about mean girls there or whatever, but we think we taught her well the 5 months we've been with her.
We told her don't trust anybody.
Don't trust nobody and eat your meals with Factor.
Yeah, we
okay?
don't even have to think about her lunches.
Yeah, we don't even have to think. We just put it in the...
Her school has
we heat
things
it up.
They heat it up in.
We heat it up in 2 minutes and then it's done. And it's so much healthier for her than a couple of Big Kings at Burger King. It's far healthier than 2 Big Kings by just a large margin. It's America's number one ready-to-eat meal kit, okay? Dietitian-approved meals right to your door, okay? Don't forget that. Gator's never going to forget that, okay? There's over 34 meal choices a week. You're never going to get bored, okay? You're never getting bored with Factor.
They do have 34 options.
Yeah, I never get tired because I eat it 4 times a day. But yeah, there's 34 options. Skip the grocery store. Skip spending hours chopping veggies. You're going to chop your finger off.
They make your eyes water.
And your eyes, you're going to cry and your fingers are going to get cut off. And skip stressing over what to make each night. Factor makes it easy to be healthy, okay? Head to factormeals.com/WMS50 and use code WMS50 to get 50% off. It's WMS50, okay? Factormeals.com/WMS50, okay?
50.
Here is, we're going to try and bring on someone named T-Baby.
Oh my gosh, that's a great name.
T-Baby.
T-Baby.
Little baby.
We'll see if T-Baby.
You're Gator, baby.
Hello. Ready.
That's a T-Baby.
T-Baby.
How's it going?
Oh my gosh, it's going good. First off, I don't know if you heard the news about Casey, but Casey is real. He's real sick. He texted me earlier. He was in the hospital yesterday. Oh, so we're just asking everybody to send up a prayer for Casey at some point today.
Well, I'm praying for him.
Cool. Thank you. Thank you. Yeah. Oh, T-Baby. Hello. How are you?
Good. Thank you for asking. How are you?
Oh my gosh, doing well. As you can see, Gator, I think, needs to maybe TT or doo-doo here soon. She's moving around a lot. And Grant,
I love
we
that
know
Gator Cam.
Yeah, the Gator Cam. She's just the sweetest little T-Baby. Do you have any animals?
I don't. My girlfriend really wants us to get a dog, and I'm down for it.
Look on Craigslist. I found Gator on Craigslist. I highly recommend Craigslist for animals. Now that casual encounters is gone and all the love stuff is gone, it's still a good place for animals.
Yes, yes.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Well, how are you today? What'd you eat for breakfast? What's going on in your life today?
I ate a smoothie and just came back to work from vacation, and it sucks, dude.
Yeah, what are you doing at work? You can just do it from your place?
Yeah, I work remote. It's nice.
Cool. OnlyFans?
But just trying. Yeah, OnlyFans.
That would be funny if you did OnlyFans. Just if anybody did. That'd be funny if I... That'd be horrifying, because can't people release your pictures once you make naked pictures of yourself? For
probably.
OnlyFans, I
just
think you
could... Just copy them and...
Yeah.
Yeah.
Gosh, what a disaster that is. That's why you can't be taking pictures of yourself naked. Have you ever done that before?
Yeah. Send them to my, my girlfriend. She loves them.
Oh, cool. Well, just make sure they never escape. You can't, you got to make sure nobody takes the camera or the phone, or you have to keep that under wraps. I remember there were a couple of naked pictures of me when I was in Knoxville, and somebody broke into our apartment on Christmas break, like my sophomore year, and the camera was fucking gone. So that's why I'll never be able to run.
Are you serious?
Yeah, that's why I'll never be able to run for president or something, because somebody has some naked pictures of me somewhere. It's a fucking nightmare. It's constantly...
Were they printed or just on the camera?
Just on the camera, and there wasn't a battery in the camera, so maybe nobody ever put the battery in. That's what I'm praying to God, but yeah. Somebody probably put a battery in there at some point, but we'll see.
Yeah, we'll see.
Yeah, we'll see. And they're bad. They're nasty.
I've got a book with your face on it.
Oh my gosh. Is that a Bonsai special?
It is. It's custom.
Nice. That's wonderful. Yeah, Bonsai is a very nice guy. And it smells so good. I love how that smells.
It does.
Ooh, it smells good. That leathery smell. Well, that's cool. What do you write in there?
Fresh.
Ooh, yeah, very fresh.
I haven't written anything in it.
What are you?
I need you to sign it first.
Well, I would, but you need to put ideas in there. Put different maybe recipes or something. Are you a cooker?
I can cook. Yeah.
Cool. I can only cook a couple of things.
I'm going to cook lunch soon. What can you cook?
You're going to cook lunch soon, or you did cook lunch?
No, I have to.
What are you going to cook?
I don't know.
Well, what kind of options?
Maybe
we got? Like a sandwich?
Well, I just got back, so the fridge is pretty empty, so it's going to have to be one of those like rice and whatever items I can find.
Cool. Well, that works. Wait, where were you?
Yeah.
Where were you?
I was in Grand Cayman Islands doing some photography work.
The Big Island. No, I don't think that is. What were you taking pictures of?
Everyone sounded the same.
Yeah, I'm sure.
It's boring.
What are you taking pictures of?
Corporate events. So.
So like the business partners at the corporate events are like
business people doing, doing business fucking meetings and shit.
Do you ever blackmail people, take nasty pictures of them or bad pit, like of them throwing up?
They get drunk. I take pictures of them drunk and say, don't cross me.
Yeah.
I'll release these.
Yeah. Give me $300 or you're getting fired, bitch. Something. Yeah. I don't know. That would probably be exciting. TMZ. I've always wanted to work for TMZ for, what's that guy's name? Who's the main guy on
paparazzi.
TMZ? Yeah, I've always wanted to be a paparazzi.
I don't know.
Yeah, I can't think of the main guy's name. He's also Judge Milian's right-hand man. You ever watch People's Court?
I've seen it I was sick from school in the past.
It's wonderful. I highly recommend it. Every single episode is on YouTube. You can watch all of Judge Milian on YouTube. She's a very wise Latino woman.
Is it Harvey Levine?
Okay.
Yeah, Harvey Levin.
Levin?
Yeah, Harvey Levine. No, Levin.
Harvey Levin.
Grant's Jewish, so it seems like he should know how to pronounce a Jewish person's name, but that's neither here nor there. That's what I got to deal with. You should, T-Baby,
No comment.
Yeah, no comment. Good. That's good. T-Baby, you should feel how freezing it is in here today. I mean,
okay.
Grant,
how freezing is it?
It, oh man, it's probably 15 degrees Celsius, I would guess.
Shit.
Are you familiar with that? Celsius versus Fahrenheit? Yeah, it's like 15 Celsius probably. But whatever. Did she potty outside?
No, she just wanted to go on a run.
That's how I always talk to her, T-Baby. Oh, she's my little girlfriend.
She just wanted to go run around.
Oh, there's my sweetie.
I swear, T-Baby, whenever I come in the apartment, I just lay on the couch and we kiss for 10 minutes. I'm not even kidding.
I bet.
It's so nice. Oh, my gosh. It's so sweet. Yeah. It's just a little dog girlfriend.
She's just energetic.
Yeah, just a little girlfriend on my line. But
put it right in the mic.
Can you hear it?
Do it again.
Can you hear the thing in the mic?
Do it.
Hey, little gator, give me a kiss or something. Come here.
Yeah, you can hear the kisses.
They can definitely hear the kisses.
They can hear you.
That's a little...
Okay, sorry.
How's the show been so far today?
It's been fun. Well, if we're really getting into it, the first two people... What were their names? I can't even remember.
Jessica and Veronica.
Jessica and Veronica. Neither one of them spoke. The second people, they were nice. It was a couple, a sweet couple.
They got engaged on here.
Yeah, they got engaged on here. Yeah.
On this.
Yes.
Yeah, they got engaged. They're getting married in a couple of weeks. I'm going to officiate. It's a pretty big deal for me. It's a pretty big business deal for me on this one. I'm just trying to get people
to get.
That's
wonderful, yeah.
Yeah, or what about you and your girlfriend? Are y'all married or?
We're not married.
When are you going to pop the question?
That was, actually, she's right here. I'm just kidding.
Oh, man, I thought we were going to be two for two.
That'd be
today.
Cool. Two engagements, yeah.
That's silly. And then the next person, Bugsy. Sweet to call in, kind of, I don't know.
She's joking a lot.
Yeah, joking a lot.
She wouldn't tell us where she was. We had to, like,
we couldn't
guess.
Had to guess. I don't like guessing, especially on a Tuesday after I went to sleep at 5 a.m. I was playing Diablo 4 all night last night. I couldn't stop.
Shit. Hell yeah.
Yeah, it's fun. I have a really
I've been playing Vampire Survivors. Do you know that game?
No.
Sounds fun.
Yeah, it sounds fun.
So dumb. It's a mobile game. I think you can get it other places, but it's just so good. Such a time waster.
Cool. Yeah, that's the scary thing about games. Yeah, on my phone, it's constantly Balloon Tower Defense 6. I've popped over a billion.
I play that because of you, actually.
Oh my gosh, do you? Hold on. I
Me
wish
too,
I could.
Me too, because of him.
Yeah, I got Erica's
ass on it.
It's
the only thing you can play on the plane.
Yeah, I got Erica on too.
If there's no Wi-Fi.
Well, I'm not going to try to look. I've popped over a billion balloons now. I'm at like a billion 200. It's too many. I'm not even kidding.
Too many.
Yeah, yeah. It's too many balloons I've popped, but you live and you learn.
Hey.
Sorry, T-Baby. Cool, T-Baby. It's been so... nice communicating with you. I hope all is well.
It's such an honor.
Yeah, I hope you figure out something yummy to eat today. You'll figure
it out.
Thank
you so much.
Maybe raviolis.
Maybe raviolis with some
ravioli.
Just some arbiata sauce or some pesto sauce. That's what I recommend.
Red or green?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, red or green. Choose. Okay, bye, T baby.
Thank you for having me on. Bye, love you.
Bye,
bye.
See you.
Bye, Gator.
Well, T baby was very nice.
Nice. Yeah, we went out there and we ran around the block twice.
And Gator ran. Oh, she does running.
That's all she wanted to do.
She ready to do running.
You ready for the next guest?
Next.
Yeah, and remember, we have our code, right?
We have a code.
Okay. But do people know that now?
No, I don't think that part was broadcast.
Okay.
We're okay. We're going to bring in Stupid Idiot.
Oh. What is going on?
We're
going
to have to build up their self-confidence.
T-Baby. I know.
Yeah, this is sad. People think they need to put a name like that on here.
Hello, Stupid Idiot.
Hello.
Hey, can you hear me?
Oh my gosh. And hold on, why did you put Stupid Idiot as your name? Please stop. You're not a stupid idiot, so I don't know why you would right off the bat say that.
Can I explain?
Yeah.
Can I explain?
Yeah, explain.
So I have a punk rock band, and it's just me and this drum playing robot that I made. And so it's called Stupid Idiot.
Oh, cool. Can we
hear man.
Wait, and hold on. Right off the bat, I don't know if you heard, but Casey was in the hospital yesterday. He's very sick. We're getting everybody to send up a prayer for him.
Wait, with the eye stuff? His eye?
We don't know if it's the eye or not.
I think it's spread.
Something happened. He was at the hospital yesterday. So we're asking everybody to send up a prayer for Casey. He's fine.
I'm sending them all up.
Thank you. Thank you. And then Gator says hello. Do you see your new friend?
Gator! Holy cow, man. I'm the most excited. This is my little guy here.
She's showing you her belly.
Oh my gosh. What's his name?
His name's Jocko.
Jocko.
That's a fun name.
He's sweet.
Yeah, he's named after a jazz bass player named Jocko Pistorius. So I call him Jocko Pistorius.
Oh, nice. That's wonderful. I love it.
That kind of makes me feel like we have to break out into I got a sweet little doll.
Yeah, that's a song for her.
Like a couple months ago.
And I love you have a synthesizer there, it sounds like.
Yeah. I also build synthesizers.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah, I do a bunch of, you know what? My wife actually got a cameo from you for my birthday this year, and it was one of the greatest videos I've ever received.
Well, she was so sweet to get one. That's so nice of her. I totally appreciate it. Yeah, it's fun doing them. Some poor soul was going to federal prison for 15 years. That was probably the weirdest one I've got. I get all kinds, but one guy, and like it was so detailed, I don't think they were messing with me. The guy was going to prison, and I was just thinking, what is going on?
So what was the cameo about?
Just keep your head up, and I'm trying to even remember what I said. I think, don't mess with people in jail. I don't know. It could have been somebody messing with me. It could have. I don't think it was, though. Every now and again, I think somebody's messing with me. But they're paying a little money, so it's fine. I don't give a shit. It's totally fine. But yeah.
That's awesome, man. Yeah. This is kind of crazy, man. I've been a big fan ever since I saw you on Kill Tony, man. And we actually went to the Dania Beach improv show that you and Tony did.
Oh, nice. Yeah, that was fun.
Dude, I almost crapped myself when he introduced you. We had no clue that you were opening up the show, man.
Cool. Yeah, it's been fun going out with Tony. It's been a lot of fun. Yeah, I think he was making my ass do 25 minutes at those shows, which is more than normal, so I was very nervous. But
it was two shows a night, right?
Yes, yeah.
That's a lot, man.
I know. I'm now kind of used to it, but yeah, it can feel like a lot, kind of. But in a good way, it's totally fun. It's good.
Oh, dude, it's a dream, man. I'm sure, dude. Wait, how long ago did you get into stand-up? When did you start doing stand-up?
2007 at the University of Tennessee. I just got real drunk one night. I got one of my frat brothers to drive me to the open mic at Side Splitters Comedy Club. And that was it. Some ventriloquist from Dollywood was on right foot before me, and I kind of made fun of him, and everybody started laughing, and I was like, okay, I got this shit.
Dude, that's awesome.
Then I put
man.
The microphone, I deep throated the microphone for some reason. I don't know what the fuck I was thinking. I put it all in my mouth, which grosses me out now, especially with COVID coming back. I mean, are you wearing your mask out yet, or what are you doing?
Yeah, you know, when it's applicable, I guess, you know, but I actually got it this year already. So like I feel like I'm already immune to this year's COVID round.
You know? You probably are. You're probably safe.
I mean, yeah, it's all good. I feel like test the immune system once in a while, you know, see what happens.
What is that? Getting blood work? Oh no. Oh, I thought you were saying, oh, test the immune system, like get kind of sick. Oh, okay. I was thinking like an actual test somehow for your immune system.
Oh no. Those are expensive, man. Those are expensive. Right. No.
Yeah, I could never do something like that. And Gator's already kind of sickly and No, she's not.
She has to go to sleep.
Dude, she looks like she's doing great, man.
Yeah, she's doing good. She's very sweet. We kiss each other all the time. She's been a very sweet little girl.
Oh, the sweetest.
And I talk to her like this all the time. So she probably thinks people just sound like that now. Yes, my little girlfriend.
Do you want to take her on the road?
Yes, she's going to be selling merch.
Yeah, she's going to be helping me sell merch.
She's good with the calculator.
Good with the calculator. I got her a little pistol in case anything pops off. She'll just be able to fucking...
She's not good at counting change yet.
Not good at counting change, but good at her pistol. Thumb,
she doesn't have thumbs. What's she going to, you know, she's going to like put it in her mouth?
Well, we told her, give us 30 cents. She gave us three dimes. We're like, no, it's a quarter and... A nickel.
Yeah.
Yeah, we need to teach her the correct
She's not really
way
good at it.
Do change. But that comes with time. Yeah, it's like we ask for 30 cents. Why do you give us three dimes? It's she just doesn't get it yet. But
I mean,
because all you need is, a quarter and a nickel, I think, is 30 cents. That's a lot more efficient than three dimes.
But. Yeah. We don't have a lot of dimes either.
Yeah, and I normally don't have dimes on hand, so it's just like, bitch, go back.
Yeah, you need to get her into class. Let's put her in community college.
I know.
Or something like that.
Yeah, maybe a good community college could be good for her. She could
there's
learn
finance.
There's
an all-girls school by us.
Yeah, there's an all-girls school right
now. Maybe she can go there.
Yeah, an all-girls high school. She can go to the all-girls high school. I'm like...
there's 30 cents right there.
I know. Oh!
there it is.
Pulled up.
Yeah, that's how you'd give 30 cents, guys, not three dimes.
Yeah, three dimes is just overkill. Give me...
Listen up, Gator. Like, this is a lesson.
Yeah.
She's learning.
Yeah, it's like 50 cents. Don't give me, what, 10 nickels.
Right. What are you, a psycho?
What are you, psychotic? Where are you getting all these nickels from? You don't even have pants on, bitch. Where are all these nickels coming from? But we're teaching her two quarters is better than 10 nickels, but she'll get it. She'll learning.
Get it eventually.
Yeah, she'll get it. She learning. She learning every day and very sleepy. And she's always sleeping. So we're going to have to get her figuring that out when she's behind the merch table or whatever. Just you can't be
And deeping. Don't be tricking her, people.
Yeah, people
Don't give her any loonies or toonies, you know?
Yeah.
Yeah, she can't decipher between... Yeah, different.
We're gonna trust them when William headlines.
Yeah, we're gonna have to trust people.
Don't
foreign
scam our dog.
Currency.
She doesn't know the difference.
She doesn't know.
Yeah, don't give gaming tokens. She's gonna accept the gaming tokens.
Monopoly money.
Don't give gaming tokens. I mean, that's gonna be the biggest one. No gaming tokens. There's gonna be a sign up in front of the thing. Just no gaming tokens. No foreign currency.
Speaking of foreign currency, when you were a kid. Did you ever do the thing where you'd take a washer, you know, like a little metal washer and tie a string to it and put it in the soda machine and yank it back out?
No, I think I heard stories of that. What does that mean? You can use it and then reuse it and it's like you're using a second quarter or something?
That's it. That's it, man.
Did it work?
Yeah, but not on all machines. I think like around the 90s, they got hip to it. And so they made like a locking mechanism where it can't come back out.
Dang.
That's then you
cool.
Just like, then no one else can get any sodas. Well, so he pops after.
What's your favorite soda if you had to choose?
Shasta.
Shasta? Is that yours?
Shasta's pretty good. They got some good flavors, but I'd say like a good old Dr. Thunder.
Ooh, what is that? Like a Dr. Pepper? Same universe as Dr. Pepper?
Without the lawsuit.
Damn. Yeah, Dr. Yep. Thunder, because you still get the doctor in there, so sometimes people might be confused. Yeah. Isn't there a doctor soda? What is it? Dr. Pepper? Hib. No, Dr. Thunder.
Right. Yeah. And like how many years of school did he go
That's
you know,
what we're
to
wondering.
Be able to make this soda?
Yeah, exactly. You know? I don't know. People don't ask that question enough. And it's weird because if you look on the internet, they really don't talk about it. So that almost, I'm not a conspiracy theory guy, but like seriously, you look up Dr. Pepper's credentials.
It's not even on Google.
His background. You can't Google anything about Dr. Pepper. Again, I'm not a conspiracy theory guy, but if there's one that only, all the fingers are pointing to he's not actually a doctor.
No one's ever looked for his degree hanging on his wall.
Exactly. You know? There's no pictures of Dr. Pepper's office with his credentials on the wall.
He loves your headphone string.
There's,
yeah, and why isn't he giving it out? You know, why is he holding it back? You know, because no one's asking.
Exactly. Nobody's asking. We need to just at the beginning of this new century we're in, we need to start asking the new question. We need to start asking these questions.
Who's your
we
favorite
need to
doctor?
Figure it out. Yeah. Who's yeah. mine?
Mm-hmm.
I like Dr. Death. Did y'all see that show where he like paralyzes him. People? No, I'm kidding. He was bad. That's a scary doctor. That's a scary doctor.
What about Dr. Scholes?
He's awesome.
Dr. Scholes, medicine woman?
Oh my God, so many doctors.
Think about it. And no one's asked for the credentials, you know? We're just sitting here living blindly.
Yeah, I know. Well, people are going to start. Yeah, I mean, real doctor, food club, Dr. Wow, Dr. Bob.
Stars and Stripes, Dr. Stripes.
Dr. Stripes. That's actually a cool one. That sounds like a band name, Dr. Stripes.
Yeah, maybe that's, yeah, or like a superhero or something.
Yep.
The one on your shoulder is Dr. Tremor.
Ooh, Dr. Tremor.
Oh, I see it. The silver? Yep.
It's for people with dementia.
Tremors.
Ooh.
Tremors. No. Tremors.
No.
Tremors, the William. Movie. Kevin Yay. Bacon.
Ooh.
We're fans of him. But yeah, Dr. Scholes, Medicine Woman. I used to, what was that on USA or something? What channel was that on growing up?
Classic channel.
PBS.
Yeah.
Classic.
Maybe USA, maybe TBN.
Ooh. I have a question. Do you remember the channel number of like your favorite channels back in the day? So like,
yeah,
I remember Comedy Central was 38.
I was 47.
And okay. MTV was 60.
It was 52.
It was 66 where I'm from.
Why okay. do we know this?
Yeah, I totally remember that.
The question is, was VH1 the channel before MTV? Because for me, it was like 65 was VH1, 66 was MTV.
I think it was one or two after.
Yeah, for me, it was 56.
And BET was the one before MTV.
Yeah, I had 59 was BET, 57 was the CMT, 56 VH1. And then
you had them on, you know, like people can't even remember, you know, their spouse's phone numbers these days. You know,
William,
I mean?
Do you want it? 9.
I still remember.
I know. Yeah. I know. It's weird. I mean, again, we're in this embarking on this new century. People need to get it together.
Really get it together.
They
you know,
have
if you're
to.
Getting a degree, show it. You know, if you're, you know.
Yeah, show it, prove it.
Prove it. That's one of my favorite things when, you know, people claim something. You say, prove it.
Yeah. Oh, mm-hmm. You can jump 3 feet in the air. Prove it.
Yeah.
You see you jump.
That's all small claims is about proving it. We like that.
Yeah, we love. Do you watch Judge Milian? Are you a Judge Milian person?
No, where do I find?
Oh my gosh, on YouTube,
People's Court. He calls it Judge Milian. It's called People's Court.
Yeah, it's People's Court, but her name is Judge Milian.
Marilyn Milian. If you know her, she's in Florida somewhere.
Oh,
we would love to meet her and her husband.
Yeah,
John.
We want to get Judge Milian somehow on the show.
She's a comedy fan. She's a Cuban redhead. If you run into her,
yeah, if you run into Judge Milian ever.
She
please
loves hikes. If you're
let
on
her
a
know,
hike,
we're big fans. Oh,
there's
there
my
she
girl.
Is.
She
yeah,
is
there
a
she
wise
is.
Woman. She is smart.
Ooh, she looks like she doesn't put up with crap.
Oh, she's spicy. Know? She's spicy.
But not like Judge Judy, but she's smart.
Yeah, Judge Judy.
Fake.
Getting into that.
Whatever. Was Judge Judy a real judge or just
think.
Like a TV personality?
Yeah, I don't because know. I don't know.
I had heard that none of those cases were real.
No, those are all actors.
Yeah, they're all actors. And there's like a guy who like, you know, was in 8 of the episodes because him and his friends would just like sue each other. But
they're working the system.
They're working the system.
It's
they got
bullshit.
A bunch of, you know,
it's Hollywood types.
Yeah, it's
yeah,
Hollywood
they want,
types.
I don't know how you get cast in anything because you're
Hollywood
on Judge
types
Judy.
Everywhere. It's Hollywood but types those, on Judge Judy. Look at her. Ugh. She doesn't even look like a judge.
Tagatha.
Yeah, she doesn't even look like a judge. Look at that haircut.
Yeah, I mean, it looks like a Karen.
I would look better with that
what
haircut.
What is her doily?
I would look better with that haircut. I wish I had that haircut.
That volume.
I wish I had that volume. But you can't have everything you want. But if you try sometimes,
we
you get
blow,
what you need.
We can blow your hair in like that.
Her studios were over on Gower off of Sunset, yeah. And you'd be able to see the Judge Judy sign if you went down Gower.
Oh, that's cool.
Is it Steve Harvey a judge now?
Yeah, Judge Harvey. Oh.
You think he's a real judge?
There's no way he went to law school
in between, and got a in between judge. Family Feud.
Yeah, in between Family Feud. He wasn't going to night law school. I'd be shocked if Steve Harvey was grinding at night law school. Look at him. His ass in a judge.
Look at that smile.
Yeah. You going to prison for 30 years? That would be scary. Oh my God. Could you imagine?
Or what if you showed up to your court date and Steve Harvey was the judge?
I'm walking out.
Yeah, throw me in jail. I can't even talk to him today. Throw me in jail. I can't see his ass again. Okay, stupid idiot. Well, it was very nice to talk to you. And what's your name? We can't call you that.
Hey, Taylor. My name's Taylor.
Okay, Taylor. It was very nice speaking with you.
Yeah, William. It was a pleasure, man. And it was a pleasure to meet Gator and to chat with you on this beautiful Tuesday.
Yeah, for sure, man. Thanks for calling in.
All right, have a good one, bro.
See ya.
Bye.
Bye. Bye. Bye.
And she's Grant, really
how's
sleepy.
Grant doing back there? It's sad I'm not talking. We're not communicating with Grant as much.
Hey, I'm doing all right.
You okay? How was your Ike's love sandwiches?
Yeah, what did you get? A Matt Cain?
I like the Thanksgiving one.
Oh man, I don't remember what it was. Some Italian name, Don Corleone or something like that.
Mm-hmm. Was it pretty good?
Was it on the secret menu?
It was all right. I didn't like the sauce.
Oh, okay.
I actually ate there last week and I got the Hunter Pence.
Yes.
That one was pretty good.
Cool.
Yeah.
And you get the Mike Pence.
I get the Matt Cain.
Oh.
Yeah, the Mike Pence.
little
I
vice
get the
president
Thanksgiving
action.
One.
All right. Let's go with next. Who's at the top of the list here? Cole Ross.
Cole Ross.
We're going to bring in Cole. See if Cole's ready to chat with us.
Hey, how's it going?
Cole, hello, how are you?
I'm great, how are you, man?
Doing good. I don't know if you heard again, please send up a prayer for Casey. He had to go to the hospital yesterday. He couldn't make it today. He's not doing good.
Prayers to Casey, man.
Yeah, he's going to get better, though. Cole, hello, how are you? We see you now.
Yeah, I didn't turn it on at first. I didn't know if you were going to call in or answer or what.
Yeah, we called you.
Yeah, we called
my
you.
My bad.
Thank
my
you for
bad.
Answering.
Thank you for answering. We didn't know if you would answer right, or not.
Yeah, thanks for having me as your new co-host. I appreciate it.
Yeah, thank you again. Casey and doing good. We were looking for another one. We called you. Thank you so much.
Here's your audition. Go for it.
Yeah, this is, I mean, what did you eat today for breakfast?
I haven't eaten anything yet today.
What are you going to eat? Do you have any idea?
I got some vodka here.
Ooh, are you drinking?
A little bit. I got some Monster Energy.
Ooh, nice. That's quite the... Were you playing solitaire back there? What's behind your head? That wasn't solitaire. Oh,
that's
no.
I was looking on your YouTube channel to see if this was live yet.
Can you tell? No, it's not live, is it?
Next Wednesday. You'll see yourself next Wednesday.
Yeah, next Wednesday. Yeah, man. Well, how's your day going? How are you doing?
Oh, not bad. I did a comedy set at an open mic last night, and
cool.
I bombed pretty hard, so I've been kind of just thinking about it all day.
Well, try not to think about it. Does it happen? How often are you going to open mics? Pretty often?
This was my third one ever. I started like a month ago.
Okay, cool. Yeah, well, it happens, man. Again, and don't be drinking the vodka. I had the horrible... alcohol and cocaine problem. I had a set up at the mothership like, I don't know, a month ago now where 95% of the time nobody was laughing. It was horribly nightmarish. And then after the fucking set, I got two Dave's Doubles from Wendy's, whereas normally I would have drank all night and done a bunch of cocaine. So that's like, but don't worry. It helps you enjoy the better times kind of if you have these bombing periods and you get, I don't know. It's not fun though. I totally hear you.
Yeah, it's my first time. The first two went really well, and then this one last night, I started out and I was just stuttering over my words and shit, and I just fucked it all up real bad.
Yeah, it can happen. Well, two out of three in bad. Right off the bat. Yeah, 2 out of 3 ain't bad. Yeah, man, it's just a part of it. And it's never, I don't know. It just, it totally sucks, but it's just, it's fine. It is what it is. It's just a part of it.
Yeah, exactly. I got two jokes that you might like if you want to hear them.
Let's hear them.
All right. I DM'd them to you. I don't know if you ever saw them. All right, this first one, it's a little dated, but it works when I do it.
Okay.
My favorite movie is The Dark Knight Rises. My least favorite, The Dark Knight Rises at the Aurora Century 16 movie theater.
Because that's famously a horrible mass shooting at the Aurora. Exactly.
During the
Dark movie Knight. Theater during the Dark Knight. That was like opening night.
This one's kind of in your style.
Okay.
Petrified wood? What are you so afraid of, bitch?
That's it. That's the best one.
That's wonderful. That's great. I love that. Wait, so did Thank you. Not laugh at that last night?
No, not at all. I did a tag on it. I did Petrified Wood. Ask your doctor about Cialis, and that died too.
Oh, that's great. Well, sometimes, man, I swear to God, I think it's the random assortment of people in a place at a given time. Sometimes it's just a weird, and that's probably me giving a crazy excuse or something. And I'm saying that to myself, but I think sometimes it's just a weird, I don't know. It's just a not
Yeah, you never know how the crowd feels about it, right? Like, you never know if they're going to laugh or if they're going to be offended or what it's going to be.
Totally, totally. Did you do the Dark Knight Rises joke last
night? That one worked. Yeah, it worked. That one worked.
Yeah, that's funny. Yeah, that one's shocking. That's good. Well, that's funny. Well, keep at it. You got it. Don't be drinking those Monster Energy drinks with the vodka. It's not going to be good for your heart.
I blacked out, so that was probably part of my issue.
He doesn't want to feel it.
You don't
want to
feel it. Dude, Cole, I swear to God, man, I didn't want to feel it. That's why I had a horrible drinking and cocaine problem for many years. I promise you. I promise you.
I want to say one thing to you, if you don't mind.
Let's say it, yeah.
So you're the reason that I started doing comedy. Yeah, cool. I'm a paraplegic, as you can see by the wheels here.
Okay.
And during your period of like depression and all that, your drinking, it inspired me seeing you come out of it.
And cool, just, man.
That's what made me want to start making people laugh, like seeing how you rose up, like when you came out of that depression, you know what I mean?
Yeah, man. Well, Cole, thanks so much for saying it. You need to say on The Dark Knight Rises, maybe afterwards, like, I was actually at the movie theater. I didn't know you were in a wheelchair or something like that. But thank you, Cole. I mean, that's sweet of you. I mean, I just kind of, I don't know. I just had to do something, or I think I was going to kill myself or just die or
Same
something.
Here, dude.
Yeah, and you just have to know things can get better. I don't know. I feel cheesy or weird even saying that, but things can generally get better. And that's great. You doing it 3 times, just keep on doing it, baby.
Every week, baby.
Yeah, for sure.
I saw you in Toronto last week.
Oh, nice. Were you at the show?
Yeah, you killed it. It was awesome, man. I was at the first show, the early show. You were amazing.
Oh, cool. Well, thank you. Yeah, that was fun. Yeah, it was very strange being in the hotel room and trying to figure out Celsius versus Fahrenheit. I'm not well-versed in Celsius.
What's your temperature right now,
Yeah,
Cole?
What's your temperature right now?
21 degrees.
Perfect. Ooh, what's that, I wonder? Hold on, what's that? Is that kind of warm or kind of mild, or what is that?
It's a little bit, it's warm but windy.
Ooh, that's nice having a breeze. Like here today, I think it's getting up to what, 105 or something, and it's not a lot of breezy. It's hot, Cole. We literally have to hunker down in the apartment, have all the windows shut, have the oscillating fan going, have the refrigerator door open the whole time. No, I'm kidding. I think that would make everything bad in the frit. But no, it's real hot. Well, that's wonderful. You're doing it, dude. Keep on doing it. How old are you, Cole?
I'll be 23 tomorrow.
Cool. Oh, my gosh. Well, happy early birthday, Cole.
Thank you. I appreciate that.
And Gator's here to wish you a very happy birthday, but she's deeping.
She says happy
Sweet little
birthday.
Dog.
We'll
right
tell
there.
Her later.
I know. It's my sweet little girlfriend, Cole. I'll just get back into the apartment and lay on the couch and we kiss each other for like 10 minutes.
can I have a strange request?
Yeah.
Can we do like a post so I can make like a profile picture?
Yeah.
Yeah, man.
Sick. Can we just do like a piece?
Yeah. Well, yeah, there we well, go. Cole, your two those two jokes are wonderful, my friend. And keep it going. And again, don't drink too much vodka Monster energy drink.
I'm working on that. It's been a problem the last few weeks for me.
Yeah, well, you'll figure it out. I mean, you'll just have to. And it'll be you'll figure it out one way or the other. Yeah.
It's just it's something for like my nerves too. When I go on stage, like I can't go up there fully sober. You know what I mean?
I hear you, Cole. When I stopped doing the drinking, man, like 2 years ago, when I was going back on stage, it was almost like I was doing it for the first time, honestly, which was kind of weird. I just got so used to being fucked up. So you're just starting. So just try to not even start doing that, because I don't have any regrets, but it just doesn't make sense. And I probably probably screwed up my health in some sort of way or something. I just wouldn't even start it if you haven't even started. Just don't even start it. If you can, I don't know. I did for 15 years. So I can't say not to, because I did for so many years. But on the other side of it, hopefully, I would just say don't fucking do it. Just feel
my problem is, I feel like I come up with more stuff when I had a few drinks. You know what I mean?
For sure. For sure. No, I totally hear you. I mean, I still smoke weed and stuff, but
that helps too.
Yeah. Yeah.
I have one more for you then. This one, I smoked a bunch of weed. I like to wear a parachute to bed just in case I dream I'm skydiving. Now, I don't know if that's original. It felt very Mitch Hedberg to me, but I smoked a lot of weed. And I was like, this is funny. I don't know if I've heard it, but it's worked every time I've said it.
Yeah, man. No, it's funny. Yeah, I don't think I've heard that before. Love it. Keep it
Thank
going,
you.
Baby.
It.
Yeah, dude. Keep it going, baby. And don't, and you'll figure it out with the drinking, but maybe just don't drink the Monster energy drinks and the vodka. But I'll be honest.
You don't realize.
I know. I'll be honest, though, Cole. When I saw, I don't know, some months ago now, I saw some homeless guy walking down the street on a warm day with like a 24-ounce beer, and I thought to that I got like this urge to drink a little bit. I was like, ooh, middle of the day, just black. But I don't know. It's good I didn't, I guess.
What's it been now, 2 months or 2 years, 2 months?
Yeah, 2 years and a couple of 2 or 3 months, something like that. Yeah.
That's awesome.
Yeah, it's fine. Maybe I can get to the point where I can drink a couple beers again, but I wouldn't try that right now. I wouldn't do.
Yeah, I was seeing on the pod a few weeks ago. You were like, someone was saying to you, you could probably have a few and it wouldn't be so bad anymore. Now that it's been a while,
I think eventually that honestly will be the case. But it just, I don't know. I wouldn't, if for whatever reason it did spark something inside of me that I was like, uh oh, I missed this, and then I like it. That would be the ultimate downfall in my head, so I just couldn't handle that, I don't think. So it's
right.
Just not worth doing it. Yeah.
Yeah, for sure.
It'd be too nightmarish. even though I wish it wouldn't be, but it would be nightmarish. all right, Cole. Well, great talking to you, dude. Keep up the good work with your comedy stuff.
Thank you, man. It's an honor to meet you.
Yeah, well, great talking to you.
You too.
Bye. See ya. Bye.
Do I hang up or you hang up?
No, you hang up.
I don't
up.
Know. Grant, right, what
I'll
do we...
I'll hang it up, or I'll just put you into the waiting room if that's cool.
Yeah, however, and...
There we go.
What, are we at about an hour? Should we do one more?
Can you do a quick one? A hi and a goodbye?
You want to do one more?
One quick.
Yeah, just one quick one.
All right, we're going to bring in Alex A.
Alex A, okay. But I wonder what the A stands for.
Alex. It's probably Alex Alex.
Yeah, it has to be Alex Alex.
Look at little Gator on there.
She just wanted to run, and now she's sleepy.
Now she kind of sleepy.
Hello, Alex.
Hello, Alex.
Hello, I'm here.
We're over time, so say what you got to say.
What, Alex, what does the A stand for? Or no, you don't have to tell us. That was maybe weird of me asking you that. How are you, Alex?
I'm good, but my phone is messing up. Sorry, can y'all see me?
Not yet.
Not yet.
Maybe in a second.
No, I don't see it. I haven't put it up. But we can
Alexa.
Hear you.
Well, I'm excited to be talking to y'all. Your dog is super cute.
She heard that.
Oh, thank you. Can you see her right now?
I can, yeah. Sleeping on your arm, little Gator.
Yeah, she's been a wonderful little dog. She really has.
She has, yeah.
Well, how are you doing?
Good. I'm actually in a training right now at my new job. So,
oh, Alex, there you are.
I don't
we
miss
see
anything
you.
Too important. Yeah. Hi.
Wait. So, do they?
And there's
know?
My wife back there.
Oh my gosh! Hello.
Well, we're both big fans.
Well, I was going to say,
sorry, go ahead.
If y'all aren't married yet, I would say maybe propose. We've already had three proposals on the show today. So we yeah. could have been four for four. Yeah, three different people have asked each other to marry them.
If you want to pretend.
No, I'm
That's
kidding.
That's crazy.
I'm kidding.
Oh, okay. I'll do it again.
So how's your interview going?
No, it's a training.
Or training.
It's boring.
Well, what is the stuff? What are you doing?
Internal auditing. So, you know, you kind of get what you ask for job-wise. It's boring.
So what is that, like the IRS?
I don't know if I should say. It's
okay,
pretty
yeah,
close to
say.
Actually record ATX. It's really close to the triangle.
Oh, really?
Yeah, so every time I drive by that KFC parking lot, I'm like, That's where y'all talked about that KFC one time. And I
oh, yeah,
like,
the
hey.
KFC. Yes.
Yeah.
Yes. I know. We saw it today. Yeah. All the there were a bunch of U-Haul vans out front last week. Something weird was going on. I didn't trust it. I never trust when I see a bunch of U-Haul vans together.
Yeah. But, can't be up to any good.
Yeah.
Here's my sweet little dog. He's in a
Everybody
tunnel. Hey, Frankie.
Oh, my gosh.
Wait, where are you?
Come here, Frankie.
Frankie?
Frankie, yeah, that's
the
Frankie.
Cone of shame. What did he do?
Yeah. Yeah, what happened?
You got
he had a biopsy of something on his paw. He kept licking it, so it kept coming open, and we had to put him in a cone.
Oh my gosh. Well, hopefully he's
did it come back
okay.
I mean, it's healing up. Yeah, they didn't really know what it was, but he's had cancer before, so they took it off, and it seems to be okay now.
Cool. Well, that's good. Well, sorry to hear. Yeah, they had to take the cancer off my neck. Oh, God.
I know. I'm so glad you're okay, too. You and Frankie.
Well, thank you. Yeah, two cancer buddies. Two skin cancer buddies. This might not have been skin cancer. Well, I hope your training goes well today. Give them hell, okay?
Thank you, William. All right.
And a cat.
Oh, my gosh. And a cat.
Who is that?
Yeah, they're buddies. This is Ollie. We found him in our driveway like a year ago. Just
oh, that's sweet.
Laying there like a week
Are
old.
They friends?
Oh, they're buddies. Yeah, I don't know if you can see. They're playing right now. The cone makes it hard for him to play, though.
Fair.
Yeah, I'm sure. Well, that's sweet. Well, hold on. What are y'all eating for dinner tonight? What are y'all going to eat?
What's for dinner tonight? Chicken. Spaghetti squash.
Ooh.
Nothing too exciting.
That sounds pretty
good.
Chicken and spaghetti squash.
Yeah. I mean, it's pretty healthy at least.
Yeah. You got to do that. Yeah, we just had Jersey Mike's earlier. It was pretty good.
Oh, yeah. If it ain't fresh sliced, it ain't Jersey Mike's.
It ain't Jersey Mike's. Yep. If it ain't fresh sliced, it ain't Jersey Mike's. I agree.
That's what they say.
I know. Yeah, I went to sleep at 5 in the morning. I was gaming too much last night. It was bad, and I slept in. It's not good, Alex. It's not good.
Yeah. That's why I couldn't do stand-up comedy. Well, probably also because I don't have the skill set. But,
oh, stop.
I can't sleep. I can't stay up that late.
Yeah, it's generally kind of a later deal. It doesn't have to be. I mean, you could go to sleep right when you get home. But yeah, stuff is generally on the later side. But I don't
know.
It's fine.
Got some tickets to Kill Tony, though. So, I mean, I'm going to suck it up and stay up late those nights.
Cool. Hell yeah, man.
Yeah.
Yeah, it should be fun. It's been fun up at the place. And then little Gator says hello to Alex.
Oh, hey, Gator. You can hear me.
Can you say hi to his cat and dog, too?
Yeah,
you'd love
Gator
them.
I would love them.
But she acts really shy, but she loves animals.
Yeah, she acts super shy, but she's going to get over it. We're going to We're going to force her ass to get over it, without a doubt.
We should set up a play date. No, I'm just kidding.
Yeah, we'll be over for spaghetti squash.
Yeah, spaghetti squash.
Yeah, all the spaghetti squash you can eat.
Perfect. Woo! We'll be
and
there.
What is spaghetti squash? It's almost like you're eating noodles, but it's squash?
Yeah, it's kind of like a pumpkin, but you cook it whole in the oven, cut it in half, and get a fork, and like it comes out in like strings.
Ooh, yeah.
That's kind of like spaghetti.
And you can put pasta sauce on it.
Yeah.
Woo!
Oh, it's real good.
Yeah, some Arbiata sauce. I'm a big fan of Arbiata
that's
sauce.
Favorite
that's like
sauce.
The spicy.
I've never heard of that.
Ooh, look, it's it.
I like spicy though.
Oh, it's wonderful. Yeah, an Arbiata sauce. It's a nice spicy tomato sauce at any HEB, any Randall's.
We get the Rouse brand.
Yeah, we get the Rouse brand. Highly recommend. They're also a sponsor of the
Campbell,
show.
Though.
Yep, just got bought by Campbell. So I think that's going to mess up our sponsorship with them, but we're maybe getting Campbell's in
yeah.
the future.
Hopefully.
Arbiata. This is a pretty,
yeah, Arbiata.
I just wrote it down.
Oh, yeah, highly recommend. And then when we do this again, you can let us know how it was.
I will.
Okay, Alex, well, thanks so much for calling, my friend. Nice to talk to you.
Yeah, thank you. Nice talking to y'all.
Good
y'all
luck with
good
your training.
Your thank you.
Give them hell out there.
I'll give them hell.
Okay. Okay. Keep all right, Alex, bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye. Grant said we can do one more if you want.
We can do more. You want to bring on one more?
Yeah, should we do one more?
Yeah.
Cool.
All right. Here is Krista Riz Riley.
Okay.
We'll see. Hello? Or we can end on a note where no one's there.
Hi.
Hello.
How old are you?
Hello.
Hi.
Oh.
Krista, hello.
Hi, how are you guys?
Good. We can't Good. See you yet. Was there someone with oh. you?
That's my daughter.
Aw, what's her name?
Oh, nice.
Him? Her?
Peyton, hang on.
Hey, Peyton.
Oh, my gosh.
Can you say hi?
Oh, my
Hello,
God, so cute.
Hello, how are you?
Look at, we have a little dog.
This is our little oh, dog she friend. She Do you see the little doggy?
That's
Do
your
you
friend.
Yeah.
Say hi, Gator.
Hi, Gator.
Oh, my gosh, Gator, there's a sweet little girl saying hello to you. Are y'all going to... Gator, look at the sweet... Gator, look
Hi.
At the... Gator, look
oh,
at
we're
that...
waving.
Hi.
Gator, look at that sweet little girl saying hello to you.
Say hi, Gator girl.
Oh, my gosh.
Hi, Gator girl.
Oh, is she being a good girl?
Oh, and then she's kissing me now. Oh, and then she's
you
want to
show them your puppy?
Peyton, can we yeah. see your pet?
Can you
Where's
your puppy?
Little
Say
puppy?
She's sweet.
Thank you.
Very sweet.
Hi, teeny girl.
Well, how are y'all
so
doing
far, everyone's
today?
Had an animal.
I know, everybody's
oh
had
my
a
Oh, my gosh.
A Dalmatian.
Oh, that's a clown.
She's running away. Hang on. Let's go get her. Come on. Say, let's go, Feeny.
Feeny.
It's like on Boy Meets World?
Like Boy Meets World?
Mr. Feeny?
Oh, hang on. Feena, come here.
Feeny, is it like Mr. Feeny from Boy Meets World?
No, it's Athena, but she can't pronounce it, so she calls her Feeny Bean.
Oh my gosh, that's so sweet.
That's sweet. Cool. Well, how are y'all doing today? What did y'all eat for breakfast today?
Well, she ate some chocolate for breakfast.
Yum.
I ate chocolate. Ah, she's being shy.
She's very sweet.
Cool. How are you guys doing today?
We are doing good. We luckily inside of here today is it's frigid cold, but that's nice because it's very hot outside here today. So it's
Ooh,
nice to feel it.
That is very nice.
So, yeah.
She wants to say hi again.
Hi.
Hello. It's your little buddy.
I think she just very much enjoys Gator Girl.
I get it. And maybe you can watch her for us sometime?
Do you want to watch Gator Girl for him sometime?
Yeah, we need a...
She said yeah. yeah. Yes. Cool. Perfect. She's hired.
Cool.
You want to show them your tricks? Yeah. Can you do the eyebrows?
Ooh, let's see.
Oh. Whoa! That was good. Oh my gosh.
My husband does that, so she watched, so she'll just see him do the eyeball. She's showing him your toy.
Oh, cool. You have some good toys down there. Love
it. You want to show your dump truck? Sorry, she's the star of the show today.
Fair enough.
Oh, that's a very cool dump truck.
Is it cow print? No. It's just black and white.
Yeah, okay. we're not that much of a talker today, I guess.
Fair enough.
Oh, it's fine. Well, thank y'all so much for calling in.
Of course. Thank you guys for having us.
Yeah, no, thank you so much. Nice to talk with y'all.
You too. Say have a good one.
Bye, Peyton.
Big red machine.
Bye. Have a good one.
Woo!
Sweet. All right.
Have a good one.
Bye, bye. Guys. Thanks.
See ya.
Bye.
What are you doing?
Aw.
Very sweet.
That was your friend.
That was her friend.
She loves kids. She loves dogs. She loves people.
Well, Grant, I think we're good. Thank you.
That was a good one.
Yeah, that was fun talking to people, and I'm sorry if we couldn't get to people. How many, were there other people still on there, Grant? I'm just curious.
There were, yeah. There's been quite a number of people, so maybe we'll
have to do it again when Casey's better.
Yeah,
for sure, for sure. Cool. Well, sounds good. Well, thank you for watching today. Gator and I and Erica appreciate it. We will be back soon, and Casey will be with us. He is healing.
Let's get our prayers for Casey.
Yeah, he's here.
Pray for Casey.
Pray for Casey.
Prayers for Casey.
Thank you.
Okay, bye.
Bye.
Thanks for joining us for this week's episode of The William Montgomery Show. Send your questions, artwork, and manifestos to thewilliammontgomeryshow@gmail.com. Leave William a voicemail at 737-471-1098. Never miss an episode of The William Montgomery Show by subscribing to The William Montgomery Show channel on YouTube and anywhere podcasts are sold. Check out William online at william.f.montgomery1 on Instagram. For more William Montgomery, check out Kill Tony on YouTube and see him live at the Vulcan Gas Company in Austin, Texas every Monday night. For more of me, Brett Erickson, check out Issues with Andy on Patreon. Find me on Twitter and Instagram at iBrettMyPants. This episode of The William Montgomery Show was recorded at Permanent Record Studios right here in the heart of Austin. The William Montgomery Show is produced by William Montgomery and Brett Erickson. The William Montgomery Show is a FannieCo production. Thanks for joining us. See you next time.
Shh. Who the fuck said that? I'm trying to have fun tonight.